everybody. How are you guys doing today? Oh, come on, you guys can do better than that. How are you guys doing today? Are you guys ready for some sea lion fun? Great. Well, my name is Marisol, and before we begin our show, there's one thing I want to tell you about our girls, and that is that they act a lot like three-year-old kids. What I mean by that is that the trainer's going to come up here, and the girls are going to do everything they ask to do absolutely perfect. Right, Kitty? No! Or the trainer's going to come up here, and the girls are going to do whatever they want to do, just like Kitty. And now, it's my pleasure to introduce you guys, the girls' best friend and trainer, Jimmy.
Hello, everybody. There's one more thing we want to tell you guys about these girls, and that is that they work for two things and two things only. First one's going to come from me. Can you guys guess the first one? Fish, food, that's right. Second one's noise. That's going to come from you guys. So if you guys see them do something you guys like, we want you guys to clap your hands, scream really loud, make a lot of noise. Show them what you like, ladies. Very good. We're going to start off by introducing these girls to you. Right here we have our beautiful 9-year-old South American sea lion, Sarah. You having a good night, Sarah? Yeah? Can you say hello to everybody?
Hello.
Very nice, Sarah. Thank you. And right here, we have our 20-year-old South American sea lion, Kitty. You having a good night, Kitty? You are. Can you smile pretty for everybody? That is a beautiful smile. Thank you, Kitty. And right here, we have another 20-year-old South American sea lion, Stella. You having a good night? You are. Can you say hi into the microphone? Oh, nice sea lion. Hello. Thank you, Stella. Now, Stella here comes to our family with a really, really sad story.
Aww.
You see, Stella was a beach-stranded sea lion, and what that means is she was no longer capable of taking care of herself, either due to injury, illness, or maybe she was a victim of pollution. Speaking of pollution, come on up here for me, kitty cat. Can you think about pollution for everybody here today? Is it bad? Of course it is, yeah. Nobody likes pollution. However, sea lions all across the world do come into contact with pollution, things that we leave behind, soda bottles, plastic bags, things like that. These girls, they love to play with them. However, sometimes they can make a huge mistake and eat it. Sarah, we show everybody here what would happen to poor baby Sarah if you were to accidentally eat this plastic bottle. What would happen to you? Oh, no. Poor baby Sarah. And look at her best friends. So sad. Terrible, right? Yeah. Are you sad? No. Sarah's kind of mean to Stella. But don't worry, Sarah's perfectly fine. Our girls are super intelligent, and they know exactly what to do if they find pollution in their water. Show us, Sarah. Where's that bottle going? You're done with it. Where's it go? That's right, right in the recycling bin. Good job, Sarah. All right, Marisol, I don't know how we're going to top a recycling sea lion.
Well, Jimmy, that recycling, it was great. But I have something better than recycling.
Oh, yeah, let's hear it.
How about some magic?
How about something better?
No, all the kids love magic.
You want to see some magic?
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm going to show you anyway. Marisol's idea. Sarah's going to make this entire fish disappear. Hard trick. She's been working on it her whole life. You ready, Sarah? Concentrate. No cheating. You have to wait for the magic. Are you ready? Concentrate. Abracadabra! Gone. Absolutely. Oh, man. Terrible manners, young lady. I'm sorry, folks. She burped right on stage. Come on down here. Show everybody here what happens to sea lions with bad manners. That's right. We get a little spanking. We have to work on your manners, young lady. Now, enough of the magic tricks. When you guys came to see a sea lion show, you expect to see them bounce a ball on their nose, right? Right? Well, you're in luck. Stella's been working really hard on this. Come on down, Stella. Let's show everybody what you got today. Come on. Let's see if you can make it all the way across the stage. All right, cheer on, folks. Here we go, Stella. You got it, Stella. Keep it coming. Come on, Stella. Absolutely awesome. Thank you, Stella.
Wait a minute, guys. That was not awesome. No.
That was awesome, right, folks? Yeah. You're wrong. That was awesome.
No, that was not awesome.
Let's see you do it.
Oh, I can't do that trick.
You're not awesome. Stella's awesome, right, Stella? Yeah.
No, Stella's a cheater.
Cheater?
Yes. Cheater.
Anybody
cheater,
else here cheat?
Yes.
No, but did you cheat? She doesn't cheat. She doesn't lie. She's an
Ask
angel.
Ask Kitty. We were
Kitty.
Watching the whole
cheat.
Time. Yes.
Kitty, snitches get stitches. I didn't see her cheat. How did she cheat?
Well, you didn't see the cheat, but I'm going to prove it. Just put the ball on Kitty's nose.
Kitty's nose?
Yes.
Kitty could care less about balancing a ball on her nose. Most people think it's a natural behavior. It's not. It's one of the hardest things they learn. Like I said, Kitty could care less. That's about 5 years of my life right there, guys.
But she's cheating, yes.
Cheating?
Do it one more time. Look, right there, guys, she's cheating. She's using her whiskers.
Oh, silly. Of course she's using her whiskers.
Yes.
Whiskers are very important for sea lions. That's the way they greet each other. Also, how they find their fish in the dark and murky waters. And my favorite part, that's how I get all my fishy kisses. Can I have a kiss? Thank you, Stella. Thank you, girls.
Oh, that's so sweet. I want a kiss, too.
Not now, lady. I'm busy. Right in the middle of the show here.
I don't want a kiss from you. I want a sea lion kiss.
Oh, you're not getting a sea lion kiss either.
Please.
Nope.
Very fast.
Kitty, you want to give her a kiss?
Kitty, be nice.
That's a hard no.
Kitty.
Please. You're striking out. No kiss from me. No kiss from Kitty.
Stella.
Stella, you want to give her?
Wait, what? That's Stella?
That's not.
I don't like that.
I'm sorry. You know, maybe Sarah will blow you a kiss.
Aww.
Sarah, can you blow her a kiss? Can you blow kisses to everybody? Come on, spread the love. Lots of kisses,
Yay.
Lots of love for everybody. Come on, love is in the fair. Thank you, Sarah. You know, maybe Kitty will deliver a kiss.
Okay.
Kitty, can you deliver a kiss? Please. She'll be nice. Thank you, Kitty. Very sweet of you. Thank you.
Aww.
All right, let's change the subject.
Good idea.
Let's play one of their favorite games.
I love that.
Which one?
Let's play ring toss. They love the ring.
They do. Let's
they
play.
They love playing that. But wait a minute, Jimmy. No, no, no. Before you grab those rings, I need you to clean up those fishy fingers.
Seriously?
Yeah, they're super fishy.
You think she'd be used to it, right, folks? I work with fish all day, every single day. Good enough?
I need a towel.
Your buddy Sarah's going to help you. Thank you, Sarah. Take it all the way to Mom.
So
Thank
sweet.
You, Sarah.
I know you're so sweet. Wait, right here.
Maybe not so sweet. Hand it to her, Sarah. Be nice.
Wait, let it go.
You're not going to win
Sarah.
That one. All right, Sarah. I'll hand it to her. Thank you, Sarah. You've been a really, really big help. But I need you to get back to your seat so we can play some ring toss.
Wait a minute, guys. Sarah has fishy flippers. Jimmy, clean her up.
You're a sea lion. You're supposed to have fishy flippers. All right, you're clean. Now let's play.
One more.
Little diva. I don't know who's
yes.
training who. Spotless. Now let's play some ring. I am not leaving that end. Nice try. That's mommy's end. Like I said, these girls are great at catching rings. Absolutely terrible at counting them. We need everybody's help in counting along. Ready? Here we go. Everybody. One. Two. Oh, wake up, Kitty. Bring it here, sir. I'll throw it again. Very impressive, Sarah. Very nice. Good job. All right, Kitty. Wake up. Here we go. Three. Last one for you, Sarah. Hard one. Ready? Ready, Sarah? Good job, ladies. Come on, Kitty.
Well, the girls are having so much fun up there.
Me too.
But, Jimmy, I figure out why those girls are acting a little sassy today.
You think you figured out why girls are acting sassy?
Yes.
I'm listening. Everybody here is listening. Let's hear it.
Well, Jimmy, I was here talking to the kids, and the kids were asking when we take pictures with our seals.
Seals?
Yes.
You're right. That does make them a little sassy. We have any seals? No, just sea lions. But it is a common mistake. And with the help of the girls, we're going to teach you guys the differences between seals and sea lions. First of all, our girls, sea lions, have cute external ear flaps. Girls, can you show off your cute little ears? Where are your ears at? Right here, on the sides of their heads. Seals do not have these external ear flaps. They just have really small pinholes because they're pinheads, right? That's right. Second of all, these guys have big, strong front flippers. They can wave at everybody. They can see you guys. Come on. You're going to hurt their feelings. You got to wave back. Wake up, Stella. Stella, wake up. These front flippers are so strong, they can hoist their whole bodies up into beautiful handstands. Very, very easy for them. And the biggest difference between a seal and a sea lion is what's called a rotating hip bone. Has anybody ever seen a seal move on land? Couple yeses, a lot of noes. Well, you guys are in luck. Kitty here does a great seal impersonation. Show us, Kitty. How do those silly seals move on land? Just like that. They scrunch on their bellies. They don't have that rotating hip bone or these big, strong front flippers. Seals have a fused hip bone and a really small, weak front flipper that's about the size of my hand. Lucky for us, we have sea lions that can walk on all four flippers just like that. A seal cannot do that. If she can walk on all four flippers, she sure can dance. Show us those dances, Kitty. Come on, Kitty, you got it. Cheer on, folks. Come on, Kitty. Keep it going. That'll work. Keep it going, Kitty. Keep it going. All the way around. You got it. What else can you do? Come on, Kitty. You got it. One more time. Very nice, Kitty. High five. Good job, Kitty. Very nice. Up next, Sarah. Come on down, Sarah. Let's show everybody your dance moves. Let's see what you got today. Come on, cheer on. Get going faster, guys. Come on, Sarah, you got it. Keep it going. Good job, Sarah. Keep it going. What else can you do? Keep it going, Sarah. Let's see that big finishing trick. You got it, Sarah. All the way around. Come on, you got it. Good job, Sarah. Come on, Sarah, you got it. Keep it going. All the way around. One more time. Dude, nice job. Very nice job, Sarah. Thank you. Up last but not least, Stella. Whole nother story. Can't take her anywhere anymore. Come on down here, Stella. Show everybody here why we got kicked out of the club last night. What happened?
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers
can't take her anywhere. Good job, Stella. Well, I bet you guys didn't know how well sea lions can move on land. And that's because we all know sea lions come from the sea. However, they do spend most of their time right here on land, just like you and I. The only reason that they do go into the water for is to eat or to cool off. Out there in the ocean lurks great danger. What's out there in the ocean? What's out there? Sharks and killer whales. And what do they think of our cute little sea lions? Food, yummy, you're right. But don't worry, guys. Sarah here knows exactly what to do to avoid being the yummy lunch of a shark or a killer whale. Show us, Sarah. What do you do if you see a big old mean great white shark in your pool? How do you defend yourself? That's it? You're gonna splash those mean old sharks. That's not very scary, Sarah. You honestly look like you're drowning. Not very effective at all, but it is very cute, just like Sarah. Let her hear you guys, she's trying. Thank you, Sarah. Now they do have real natural defenses. We're gonna teach you guys about those right now.
The behavior that Kitty and Stella is gonna show you guys, it's a behavior called porpoising. Porpoising allows sea lions to go above and below the surface to see if they have any predators in the area. While porpoising, Kitty and Stella can swim at speed over 25 miles an hour. Let it hear it for Kitty and Stella. Everybody's got to Sea lions are also quite the acrobats. And Sierra had a predator behind her. She can change directions on a dime with a beautiful backflip. Yes. Beautiful. Let's see that one more time. And Sierra is our high-flying sea lion. Her front flippers are so strong, she can touch her nose to the white ball. But remember, Sierra doesn't work for free. So loud you scream, higher she goes. Ready, guys? Come on, she can't hear you. Make some noise. Good job, Sierra.
I think your girls have done excellent. What do you guys think? Do you think they deserve to play their favorite game? Maybe. I think so. It's also my favorite part of the show. I don't have to do anything. I just need one random volunteer that knows how to throw a frisbee. I hear some big kids over here. I don't get a pick. Come on up here, young lady. Come on up here. Stand right there. Face the audience. How you doing? What's your name?
Savannah.
Savannah? How old are you, Savannah?
I'm 10.
10 years old. Where are you from?
I'm from
Southern Carolina. You came a long way to see sea lions. I'm glad you came. Who'd you come with?
My parents.
Hi, parents. Thanks for bringing her, Mom. All right, Savannah, you remember the girls' names? Close enough. I'm gonna help you out. So stay right there. You're gonna say, Sierra, toss her the frisbee. Nice and easy. She's gonna catch it with her mouth. She's gonna throw it right back to you. Be ready to catch it. She's almost always right on target. Ready? Here we go. Nice and easy. Sierra. There you go. Nice throw. I told you, be ready. Here we go. Sierra, easy. Come on, get catch it. All right, we're gonna help you in the band. All right, right over here. Kitty. Now, a whole different story. Usually a great windup. Most of the time, a terrible pitch ends up about right there. Every once in a while, she's gonna throw it really fast, really hard, and you might eat a frisbee. Be ready to catch it. Ready? Here we go. Kitty. Watch his windup. The pitch is about normal. Here we go. Kitty. Be ready. Don't get there. We go. Nice and easy. Kitty. That wasn't your fault. Those are good throws. Go ahead, try it again. Kitty! There we go. The windup. The pitch. About like normal. All right, here you go, Savannah. Grab both those. All right, right over here. Stella. There we go. Perfect. Go get it. I'll get the other one. Ah, just kidding. Here we go. Stella. Perfect. All right, Savannah, you did great. Give me five. The girls did good too, right? What happens if they do good? They get a treat. So what you do is take this little capon and you're gonna throw it under, it's dead, relax. You're gonna throw it underhand, nice and easy. Stella. Perfect, right over here, right in the middle. Kitty. Perfect, right here. Sierra. Savannah.
I'm good.
You don't like sushi? No?
I like.
You like sushi what?
Chopped
up, I can chop it up. Now, all right, now smell your fingers. What's it smell like?
It smells like fish.
Smells like fish. Taste it, see if it tastes like fish. All right, back up a little bit. I'm helping get rid of the smell. All right, you're gonna go one hand up. Face me. Go a little bit that way, you're making me nervous. There you go. Other hand up. Legs apart. And shake them out. There you go, get some air going. Faster, faster, faster. Come on, get them dry. There you go. Hands on your shorts. Up and down, on your shorts. There you go, perfect. Now it's mommy's problem. But you're not quite done. We're gonna introduce you to Kitty. She's gonna give you a big old kiss and we're gonna take a picture of it. Come on, right over here. Right there, look at the camera in front of you. Kitty, can she have a kiss? Look at the camera. There you go, have another nice round of applause for Savannah. Right down the steps there, Savannah. Hang out there with Mary Soul for a few seconds. She'll have that picture ready for you. Speaking of pictures, you guys get your cameras ready. Sarah and Kitty are going to come down and do a one flipper handstand for everybody. 260 pounds, just over 300 pounds up on one flipper. They've been working on this for quite some time. Sometimes they nail it, sometimes they don't. Either way, get loud for them. Come on, girls, you can do it. Join them, Stella. Come on, Sarah. Excellent job, ladies. Very nice. All right, guys, up next, no sea lion splash show is complete without a sea lion conga line.
Do that conga, no, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga, no, you can't control yourself any longer.
All right, give it up for Kitty and Sarah. All right, Sarah, we're done.
Thank you.
You guys like the show? The only thing left to do is say goodbye to our girls. And goodbye, Stella. Goodbye, Kitty. And goodbye, Sarah. You guys, thanks for coming. We hope you have a great time here at the fair.